This is why you need to try non-Japanese food in Japan, because they just do it better. I went to this burger joint in Kyoto, and I swear their attention to detail was like none other. Their ingredients were absolutely the freshest, and yes, it was delicious. Oishii. Itadakimasu.